We are here in Montreal in the office from Gold Bullion Development, and Frank Barza, the CEO, is with me. And I would really like to know, Frank, what did you do in 2012, and what are the further plans for 2013 with your company?
Well, Stefan, very pleased that you're here again.
Thank you.
And good to see you. What we did in
same to me.
What we did in 2012 was basically did a very small deep hole drill program and also some drilling to the west. Our deep hole drill program did confirm what we were looking for. What we're looking for was something much higher grade than we have right now. And the deep hole program might add maybe another million or 2 million ounces to our current resource, which stands at our second 431, which we did give us about 2.6 million ounces. So now, should we carry on with drilling, which we're looking at doing later this year, starting in the fall, we might be able to bring our resource number somewhere in the 3.6, 4.6 million ounces. What we're also doing is we did our first PEA. My first PEA came in cash positive, which was good for us. We felt that we're looking at an open pit, and we had a very good cash cost, which was reflective of what happens in industry. And we also had an underground mine, which gave us a very high cash cost, but we're comfortable. We were still in the money with the project. So moving forward, we'll try to reduce those costs in our next PEA or PFS. And then by doing that, we'll also try to announce what we call a rolling start, which means we'll try to put ourselves into production. And we'll also try to announce what we call the shareholder royalty program, and we'll try to explain how these royalty programs work. It's kind of a unique structure. It's something we've been working on for about 3 years, and I think it's about time we're ready to let our shareholders see what it's really worth and if they're interested for us to do it for them.
Okay. Do you also start some further drilling for 2013? Yep. What the plans are there?
What we've done is in the last 2 years past, what we've done is we've upgraded our facilities. We've increased from two saws. Now we have five saws. Mm-hmm. Basically, the way it works was each drill has one saw to split the core. So now we can basically have five drills on the property.
Okay.
And we can also have the facilities. We have the facilities now that are much larger to log core that might come from five drills. So we're kind of set up to operate on a larger scale. At first, we didn't know how big this potential project is. Now we still don't know how big it is, but we're fairly comfortable that we might need more than two drills to drill off the resource.
Okay. And what kind of company do we use for the, who does the drilling for the further drilling? Because
well, right now there's a lot of drills available. We might end up going with either Major or Orbit, which
mm-hmm.
have regional offices, and the prices are very good.
Mm-hmm.
So I think we'll be using one or the other of those companies.
Okay, that sounds good. So I think there's a lot of ongoing for 2013 at the Granada property.
Yes.
It's only 20% explored.
We only have
the potential is still there to get more gold.
Yes,
find more gold.
See, we only work in one structure, Stefan, and we only explore 20% of this one structure.
Mm-hmm.
There's actually three other structures on it which we haven't looked at yet, but we'll focus only on this one, and hopefully by focusing on one, we'll get a much higher resource in the year 2013-2014. So our plans are a little longer than just this year. If we start this year drilling, we'll probably be drilling still in 2014.
Okay. Frank, thanks a lot for that update. So
always
the shareholders know what is going on now for 2013, and I hope we get a nice news flow coming out so
yes.
that the shareholders will be happy and informed.
Very good. Thank you very
okay,
much.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
A pleasure.